Who's gonna be up next, secretary?
If you're Jim Reeves, he'll have to get down.
Maybe you wanna have some water to hold over there?
Oh, I bet, yeah. Just got that going around now.
The kid said she actually can see water now.
I know it. About time.
Bunch of shivers.
Supposed to rain all weekend. It called for rain every day, and then Monday, Tuesday, next week.
Don't just have me down and cut the grass.
Yeah. Get my, you got a bag? Dad, bag?
This song has a couple of bad words in it, but I don't say it. Just ignore what's on the screen.
I saw you did that.
Ain't no music, no volume.
Good Lord. Get restarted. Turn it up just a tad, maybe a tad now. sweet lips a little closer to the phone. Let's pretend that we're together all alone. I'll tell the man to turn the jukebox way down low, and you can tell your friend
Rudy! 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 And in walked this chick who almost struck me blind. She had wet blue eyes and her legs were long and fine. On a scale of 1 to 10, I give her a 9. Now on my scale, there ain't no 10, you know. 9's about as far as any chick can go. So I blessed her a smile, but she didn't even look at me. So for her brains and good judgment, I give her a 3. I said, hey, sweet thing, you look like a possible age. You and me could make 18 if your head's off straight. She looked up and down my perfect brain and said these words that burned into my perfect brain. She said, well, another one of those macho petition men. Time to grade all women on a scale of 1 to 10. And while you give me an 8, well, that's a generous thing to do. Now, let's just see how much I give you. With that phony number jive. Your style makes me smile. I give it a 5. When you walked up, I noticed that suit of yours. Last year's double knit braid cut. Give it a 4. That must be your car. Down on the curb. That's a 69 homemade convertible, 3 1/3. Now, as for that bill, I guess you're less than a 5. Except for your pot belly, I give that a 10 for size. Now, that wine you're pouring might be fine to you, but I'm used to fine champagne, give it a 2. And it's hard to tell what your flashy smile is worth. I'd give it a 6, you could use some devil work. But if your strut roots the act that really makes me laugh, then maybe a 10 to these country hens, but to me, 3.5. There really ain't much to add once the subtract is done. Since there ain't no zeros, I give you a 1.
Don't do rambling roads. I'm going to hit the road here in a couple minutes. All right.
Yeah, no matter how good they look at first, there's flaws in all of them. That's why on a scale of 10 to 1, friend, there ain't no 10.
All right, Gary, you know.
I must have lost my fork.
You want to sing from karaoke?
Yeah, I do want
to. I ain't. I'm not.
On a cold, dark night, someone was killed beneath the town hall light. A few were at the scene, but they all agreed that the slayer who ran looked a lot like me. She walks these hills in a long black veil. She visits my grave when the night wanes away. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. Said, son, what is your alibi if you were somewhere else? Then you won't have to die. I spoke not a word, though it meant my life. For I'd been in the arms of my best friend's wife. Now the scaffold is high, and eternity's near. She stood in the crowd and she shed not a tear. Sometimes at night, where the cold wind blows in a long black veil, she cries o'er my bones. She walks these hills in a long black veil. Visits my grave when the night winds away. Nobody knows, nobody sees, nobody knows but me. Nobody knows, nobody sees. Nobody knows but me. Y'all may not realize that, but that is a bluegrass song. Duffy Frizzell done it. Johnny Cash done it. Bill Monroe done it. And that makes it a bluegrass song.
Yeah. It does, don't it?
Stick a fork in me. I'm done.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Y'all ain't leaving, are you?
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad y'all come.
You enjoy it.
Yeah. That little gal, she can sing, can't she?
Yeah. Who is that girl?
Christy Lynn McCullough. She married a Bearden, but they divorced. So. She's good, ain't she?
She sang good.
Yeah, I'm going to try to get her back in here.
I didn't know that's your daughter.
No. I've been knowing her about all her life.
She's pretty young.
Yeah, she's probably about 44, 45.
She had a little hair. And y'all like to see her.
We'll see y'all later. Thank y'all, sir. Thank you, ma'am.
My papa was a great old man. I can see him with a shovel in his hand. Education he never had, but he did the wonders when the times got bad.
Hey, Jerry, music has come up just a little bit. Music.
All life had kicked him to the ground. When he tried to get up, I was kicking back up. One day, Papa called me to his dying bed, put his hands on my shoulder and said, "Hey, Patches, I'm the man that owns the sun. The bull of Paris run. My son is so left up to you." Strictest rule. I was going through. Cause every day I had to work the field. Well, that's the only way we got our meal. I was the oldest of the family. Everybody just depended on me. Every time I heard my mama pray, Lord, give her strength to face another day. Only years have passed and we get to know me. I ain't took mama to a brand new home. Daddy's voice sent me through the years. Said, Patrick, I'm the baby boy, sir. The boy that finally threw. My son is all left up to you.
What? He said,
Patrick.
Have you ever tried that song? Have you ever
tried that? Let's fight the left for you there. Here you go. Well, now it takes more than a robin to make the weather go. And it takes two lips of fire to melt away in the snow. Well, it takes two hearts at the end to make a fire grow. And baby, you got what it takes. Oh yeah. You know it takes a lot of kissing. Tell me about to make a romance sweet. Oh honey, it takes a lot of loving to make a life. Mm-hmm. And it takes a lot of woman to knock me off my feet. And baby, you got what it takes.
Change. Okay. I said, I don't think it's going to fit in your heart.
Just what it takes, cause it takes more than an effort to stay away from me. It takes more than a lifetime to prove that I'll be true. But it takes somebody special to make me say I do. Baby, you've got what it takes. You know you got what it takes, cause it takes, oh yeah, to stay away from you, can't stay away from you, it takes more than a lifetime. I'm the truth that I'll be true. But it takes somebody special like me to make me say I do. And baby, you got what it takes. What it takes, one more time. All right, baby, you got what it takes.
All right, Gene, you got two coming up.
Well, it's on there if you want to put it up.
Yeah,
it's on there because I just sang it.
Yeah, see, I might have y'all do these two here with John and Ricky's gonna get a couple on piano.
Yeah.
Okay. And then
Ricky's
gonna get a couple of
words.
How many of y'all go online and see this? Y'all see this online?
Off the video? I figured you just edited me out.
Oh, Getting them all. No, sir.
Trouble.
Right.
Travis Tritt.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You probably don't like the way I do it.
I
still
like the way you do it. I like the way you did Johnny B. Good.
Yeah, he's
terrible.
He
did real good.
Real honky-tonky, sexy broken honky-tonky, baby. The men are gonna love you and the women are gonna hate you. Remind them of everything they ever gonna be. Maybe the beginning of a World War III, cause the world ain't ready for nothing like a battle with you.
Today is June 19th, 2017. We're getting ready to play a little live music here at Jerry's. Come on down and be with us every Monday night.
All right, we're going to turn it back over again.
And it don't cost nothing to get in. So come on down and be with Jerry and all the guys. And play a little piano with us, a little guitar, drums. What are we going to do now?
Hey there, little Red Riding Hood. Hey there, little Red Riding Hood.
Yeah,
it's a C.
C, G, F, C.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Hello.